Alright, hello everyone, my name is Pawn Samayo, and we're back with another edition of Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting. This will be episode 592, gonna be Shiny Hunting for Rotom since it's Tuesday, so, Shiny Rotom's like a strawberry applesauce color, so I decided with the simple name Strawtom, so, but today it seems like they are not showing up. It seems like the Garbodor, well, the Garbodor's a rare encounter on Tuesdays in the Lost Hotel, but, Trubbish is the common one. Seems that I'm getting Trubbish and then sometimes Garbodor. So Shiny Trubbish is like a darkish blue color, so I decided, since it's like a trash Pokemon, the same logic with Garbodor, I decided with an item that was like trash but could be treasure to some people. So first with Trubbish, I thought of the item Lapis Lazuli in Minecraft. So yeah, I decided with the nickname Lazulish for Shiny Trubbish. And then for Garbodor, I decided with the item from The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, the Ocarina. So, because Shiny Garbodor is like a light bluish color, so I decided with something that was of that color, so yeah, the Ocarina. So, yeah, I will be calling Shiny Garbodor Ocarbodor, so like Ocarina, but instead of Gar, it's Ocarbodor. It's kind of a tongue twister at first, but that's the name I'll be calling the Shiny Garbodor when I do find it. The topic for this episode is, well, there is no topic. So if you'd like to recommend me one, as long as your name and the topic aren't too sexual or too inappropriate, then yeah, I'll make sure to credit you in that episode and in the description of that episode that I use it in. But if I don't use it, there's two reasons why. One is because if I just don't want to use it for certain reasons, like one of the reasons I stated why I wouldn't, actually there's two of the reasons. And then the other reason is because I have a whole list of topics that I've used and will be using in the future. So if I've used it before, if someone already recommended it to me before you and it was like the same thing, about the same thing, then then you can just eventually, I'm sure eventually you'll recommend me one that I will actually use that I haven't used before and or going to use. Because I just don't recycle them in these Shiny Hunting episodes. I might talk about them, about just like randomly, but as a main thing of a main topic for an episode, I wouldn't recycle it if I'd used it before. And I eventually will make more myself, but I just, for now, I don't have any, so for now, at the very least, I'll be hunting, but I'll just most likely be doing it silently, or if I just want to, I'll just, talk about whatever, so yeah. Alright, I'll be ending off episode 592.